You know, some stuff just needs to be fast. I mean, nobody is rushing out to build a slow race car, or when we book business travel, none of us are asking for the slow flights. This is also true in our backplane designs. Marketing never ever says, hey, can you build us something with a really low bitrate? Hi, I'm Amelia Dalton, host of Chalk Talk. With today's need for speed, everybody is looking for the fastest backplane hardware available. My guest today is Matthew Burns from Samtec, and we're going to talk about some of the fastest backplane connectors you can buy. And before we get started, don't forget to click that link. There you can find out even more information about high-speed backplane connectors from Samtec. Hi, Matthew. Thank you so much for joining me today.
Good morning, Amelia. It's great to be back with you again.
Okay, I gotta ask the question, why do we need speed?
You know what? Top Gun's one of my favorite movies, so it ties into this theme of data going faster. You know, when we look at the industry today, there are so many trends that are driving increased global consumption around the world. We all like to watch videos on various platforms, you know, whether it's YouTube on our mobile devices, our TVs at home, our laptops on an airplane. So video on demand, again, is just requires massive throughput throughout the internet infrastructure. Social media, right? When we're with our friends, whether we're a meal or on vacation, what do? We take a picture or a small video, post it up to our social media account. Those of us that work and travel a lot, we have to have our mobile data wherever we go. You know, whether we're in New York City or on an island sipping a pina colada in the Caribbean. If we don't have access to our data, we get cranky. What that's also fueling is an increase in network infrastructure, not only mobile, but also fixed networks. So we see that here in North America. We see that around the globe, especially in emerging economies in Asia and Africa and other places. As the infrastructure continues to grow, we're seeing increased demand for data centers. All that storage has to be stored somewhere. All that data has to transmit from data center and eventually into our end user device. In data centers, the basic equipment that we see there, storage devices, servers, switches and hubs, networking gear, all that data center equipment, what do they need? They need backplane connectors. And that's really where Samtec is starting to increase our focus because of all these major trends in the industry.
Okay, so tell me more about the high-speed backplane connectors you're talking about.
So Samtec has really been trying to grow our business and grow our capabilities within the high-speed backplane connector industry over the last 3, 4, or 5 years. Our increasing portfolio of high-speed backplane connectors offer 4 key advantages. One is high density, another is high speed, the third is high reliability, and another one that's really important to our customers is design flexibility. Right now, we have 2 product families we're focusing in on. The first is Exceed HD, which is a small form factor, high-density backplane system ideal for density critical systems. Exceed HD supports data rates of up to 16 gigabits per second, so that covers a number of applications that we see in the industry. For data center applications that need the fastest solution on the market, we offer our XMX product family. XMX has been designed to meet industry specifications such as PCI Express, Intel OPI and VPI, SAS, SATA, Fiber Channel, InfiniBand, and Ethernet. And XMX as a family can support data rates up to 56 gigabit per second PAM4.
So in previous Chalk Talks, you focused on XMX, but what's new with this Exceed HD?
Yeah, that's a great question, Amelia. So Exceed HD is a product family that's really focused on small form factor applications that are focused on modular design that require space savings and flexibility. The high density of Exceed HD is a differentiator for it. We're seeing a lot of demand in the customer base because of that. Exceed HD has 2 impedance options, both 85 ohm and 100 ohm, depending upon the system design or the system requirements. Exceed HD, as we mentioned, has a great amount of flexibility also. Some of the mechanical options that we offer include power, guidance, keying, and end wall options. So again, great flexibility from a mechanical standpoint, from a layout standpoint. We also have cost-effective designs available for lower speed applications. Not every application needs to run 16 gigabit per second. If you need something that's 3 to 5 gigabits per second as well, we can work with you there. And when it comes to product offerings, Exceed HD, we're going to offer 3, 4, and 6 pairs, which come also with 4, 6, and 8 column options as well. So by the end of the year or getting into early 2018, you'll really see a growing, expanding Exceed HD portfolio. Samtec is also a second source partner with Amphenol on the Exceed HD family. So that is opening some doors for us as well at the Tier 1 datacom equipment manufacturers who are looking for second source partners.
You guys are a second source for Amphenol. Is there anything that Samtec's doing to differentiate from Amphenol?
That's a great question, Amelia. In several high-end systems, we see users that want to modularize or customize their units. One of the ways they do that is by linking several power, guidance, and signal modules on the backplane PCB itself. That requires that the same mating power, guidance, and signal modules are added to the line card, the receptacle side, so that they can mate appropriately. One of the customizations that Samtec brings to the table is that instead of having multiple part numbers on the line card side of the mated connector, we can actually link power, guidance, and signal modules together using an additional stiffener on the finished assembly and come up with a single BSP or backplane specific part number for the modular side. So what that does is it simplifies the BOM and simplifies the assembly of the system for our customers. In addition, we also provide a footprint for the BSP so that the system can ensure alignment to the line card connector. As the illustration shows, Samtec will sign a customer-specific BSP part number, provide a formal quote, and a print. We illustrate this at the bottom of the slide here. You can see on the far left-hand side that there's a header which would mount to the back of the backplane PCB itself. And on the right side, you see that that's what we call the BSP. And if you look at the top view of that BSP, you'll see that there's actually four modular solutions from the Exceed HD family within that assembly. So there's two four-pair, four-column modules, a single guidance and keying module, and a power module. So instead of having four part numbers, we can actually just make one, and it simplifies the ordering process and the design process for our customers.
Okay, so how has the XMAX portfolio expanded since the last time we talked?
We've really gained some traction in 2017 with our XMAX product offering. Not only are we gaining traction with our customer base, but we're also gaining traction with the growth in the portfolio of products that we offer. We have traditional backplane. We also have add-on power modules and discrete guidance modules. We also have options both in orthogonal and coplanar orientations. And one of the growing trends in high-speed backplanes are cabled systems.
All right, Matthew, give me some more details. What are the benefits of using XMAX over the other options?
XMAX as a family has several differentiated features which contribute to its high flexibility, its high reliability, and its high speed performance. One of the key features is that it offers two points of contact, which is illustrated in the graphic that's shown here. You'll see that the contact design enables two points of contact between the receptacle and the header when they're mated. Not only does that give increased SI performance, but it also gives a good connection. The system has been designed mechanically to have the lowest mating force on the market compared to other high-speed backplane connectors. We also have stub-free mating. What that contributes to is shorter trace lengths, which improves SI performance throughout the connector. We also offer a one-piece embossed ground structure, which again contributes to the high-speed performance of XMAX. Another key feature of XMAX, Amelia, is the 92-ohm impedance. Several applications in the market have both 85-ohm impedance demands and 100-ohm impedance demands. So we're right smack dab in the middle of that, and we can support both applications cleanly.
Okay, so you mentioned numerous options. Tell me about the XMAX Traditional.
Yeah, so this is the product that we've focused on the most because that's where we see the most demand from the market. So we have the EBTM, EBTF families that are released. Right now we have 4x10 and 6x12 right angle receptacle and vertical headers as shown in the graphic. By the end of Q3, going into Q4 of 2017, we expect to have more options available within the XMAX Traditional portfolio. 4x6, 4x8, 6x6, 6x8, and 6x10 configurations. All of these options offer internal guidance to make mating easier. As we illustrated earlier, though, we're not stopping at just the traditional backplane interconnect solutions. In development, we also have a cabled backplane, direct mate orthogonal, and coplanar solutions as well.
Sounds good, but what if I have a very large backplane and I'm worried about alignment issues? Or what if I have to pump a lot of current over the backplane?
That ties really nicely into some of the additional features that we offer around the traditional XMAX architecture. Our EPTS, EPTT power solutions support up to 80 amps total current per module. These come with press fit tails, and they offer various pin staging options for short detect and hot swap applications. That provides a nice option if you have to carry tens of amps of current through the backplane instead of trying to pump that through a high-speed backplane connector contact. For guidance, we offer our EGBF and EGBM mated pairs. The guidance modules assist in blind mate applications. They offer rugged construction. We have two lengths that we offer, both 18.3 millimeter and 25.3 millimeter. And we also offer external or internal threading options when the EGBM is attached to the backplane.
Now, traditional backplane architectures use right-angle solutions you just talked about, but more systems and next-generation data centers these days are using more orthogonal orientations. So, does Samtec have any options there?
We do. And you hit on a nice trend that we're seeing within our customer base. One of the benefits of orthogonal unto itself is that instead of having a traditional backplane in the solution, the orthogonal architecture really takes the backplane out of it. So you have line cards that are really 90 degrees orthogonal to themselves, as we illustrate in the picture. And one of the benefits for that is that it increases airflow through the system and allows for more flexibility. So we use the EBTF solution from the traditional backplane connector that fits on one line card, but we've come up with a new family, which is the EBDM, or the direct mate orthogonal male solution, that we should have released during the second half of 2017. This comes in a 6x10 and 6x12 offerings. We also have 6x6 and 6x8 in development. As we mentioned earlier, the orthogonal architecture removes the need for a midplane or backplane in the system, increasing thermal efficiency and facilitating greater airflow within the system. We also see improved SI characteristics with the direct mate orthogonal because there are fewer transitions in the system. You're going from PCB to connector to PCB instead of having to go through multiple mated connector pairs. And again, this can potentially lower system costs because there's fewer connections required in the system. As we have with the traditional XMAX right angle solutions, we're also coming up with a DMO, or direct mate orthogonal power connector. This has 10 power contacts in it, which enables up to 100 amps of current to pass through the module. And it's also a press fit termination, which eases assembly.
Are there other orientations that XMAX can support?
That's a great question, Amelia. Several of our customers are interested in coplanar applications, and as the graphic illustrates, that's when two line cards butt each other with inside a chassis. We've developed the EBTM RA, or right angle, connector, and when it comes to mating with the traditional EBTF, we support 4x6, 4x8, 4x10, 6x6, 6x8, 6x10 and 6x12 column row combinations. As we mentioned earlier, this mates directly with the EBTF right angle connector that we offer for our traditional solutions. And there are also guidance and keying options to help with alignment and mating of the system. We also have a coplanar power connector that we're coming out with, which provides up to 80 amps total per module. This is a press fit termination, and this mates with the EPTT series we mentioned previously in the presentation.
Okay, so I've heard that cable backplanes are all the rage for next generation systems. Why are people looking at that? And can you comment on the trend there?
Sure, that's a great question, Amelia. The interest in cabled backplanes continues to grow. Samtec's seeing that not only with our tier one customers, but we're also seeing that in the industry as a whole. The reason that's really driving that is some of the SI challenges that system designers and system architects are facing as data rates increase from 15 gigabits per second to 28 gigabits per second to 50 gigabits per second and beyond. As data rates increase, you can't fight Sir Isaac Newton. The physics of the material that the signal passes through is limited by the dielectric constant of the material. So when it comes to a PCB, the faster the data rates, really the shorter the trace that the signal can travel. So Samtec's thought process is to, instead of routing the signal through the PCB, is route it over the PCB or under the PCB using Samtec's high-speed, ultra-low-skew, twin-X cable. What that allows Samtec to do is to develop cabled backplane solutions targeted at cable-to-cable, cable-to-board, cable-to-panel, and cable-to-XMAX solutions. As you see in the illustration, there's a number of solutions that we're working on that are highly customizable with modular flexibility. The benefits of the XMAX cable backplane options at a system level, it can reduce costs because there's lower PCB layer counts. There's also the potential for using lower cost PCB laminates from that standpoint. And as I mentioned earlier, our high-speed ultra-low-skew twin-X cables provide increased flexibility and routing options, not only from an SI standpoint, but also from a mechanical standpoint as well. So you can see in the illustration how through our cable management solutions that we're developing, that a signal can route from a front panel back to a backplane or a midplane through a connector, and then even to the front panel on another card by having the XMAX placed right next to, you know, the ASIC, FPGA, or GPU. The XMAX backplane cabled solutions are also intermatable with all of the XMAX connectors that we've detailed in this presentation so far.
All right, Matthew, can you wrap up your main points for me?
One of the points that we hope that your listeners take away today, Amelia, is that Samtec has a growing portfolio of high-speed backplane connector solutions between our Exceed HD and our XMAX backplane connector families. Our high-speed backplane connector solutions offer high density, high speed, high reliability, and design flexibility. Samtec has several resources for your listeners if they need more information. We have a landing page at samtec.com/ExceedHD for the Exceed HD family. We have our XMAX landing page at samtec.com/XMAX. And we also have our newly released high-speed board-to-board application design guide, which is downloadable at both of the microsites that I mentioned before. If any of your listeners, Amelia, have inquiries or they need technical support, our backplane application specialists are available via email at hsbp@samtec.com.
Excellent. Well, I think that's all I have time for today. Thank you so much for joining me, Matthew.
Thanks for your time, Amelia. We really appreciate being able to talk with you.
And before we go, you didn't forget to click that link, did you? There you can find out even more information about high-speed backplane connectors from Samtec. For Chalk Talks, I'm Amelia Dalton from eejournal.com. For more Chalk Talks, head on over to the Chalk Talk section of eejournal.com or check out YouTube, keyword, EE Journal.